Hey everybody, so I just noticed I did not do a proper introduction to this video, so this is actually me. I thought of doing a voiceover. So this is my morning simple routine using organic product, the charcoal, and of course getting ready for the weekday. I've been through with my exams, so I want to remove all those exam stress and just go out to watch a movie at the mall. So that's it guys, follow up with everything that I do. Simple morning routine. I use Dove for everything. Dove, I love Dove products. So yeah, that's it. Bye guys. So the outfit of the day, the shades are 200 shillings, bottom from the street, and the outfit, yeah, I got it from Sasa Mall. It goes for 2000 shillings, but you can bargain. The coat, I got them from the streets. It's 100 shillings, yeah, just from in the streets. And of course, the shoes, those were a gift from my sister-in-law, yeah. That's it. That's all about the outfit. Sorry, but the bag goes for 1000 shillings from Italy. That's it, guys, about the outfit. Sorry.
let's see.
Yetu iko wapi?
So guys, that's it today. Okay, but we are still thinking of going to Garden City. So probably if I'm going, I'm taking you with me. And Garden City is near to my place, so we might, even if we take long there, we're still near. So yeah, that's it guys. If we go, I'm taking you with me.
Oh!
This is the biggest mall, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's it. So, get ready to party.
Come on, that's the end of the party.
Hey. Good.
To a mystery, yako. Oh my God! You mean Mungu wako ni mkubwa hivyo? Mungu wako ni mkubwa hivyo?
Kwanza.
Siri yako ni gani jamani? Tuambie.
You're not a billionaire, you're not a network already.
Uh-huh.
So the only secret is staying close to God, knowing God. Yeah, that's the only secret.
Iyo peke.
You need. You also need to have your own money, like.
Yeah. You need to grind.
Yeah, you just can't wait for money to shoot out of nowhere. So
exactly.
You have to
grind for yourself.
Yeah, but God above all.
Yeah. Thank you very much, Madam Supasa.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, you look nice today, by the way.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. I love the outfit.
Imagine.
The outfit's amazing. It's amazing. It's amazing.
I know, right?
Yeah. Twende gari.
What else do you want to know?
How do you keep your lifestyle? Is it private or deep into social media?
My lifestyle is half private.
The bond will be like that.
So, for this life, let me avoid the road. So, to achieve like this, wait, ask me that question again.
How do you keep your lifestyle going? Is it private or deep into social media?
I'm partly social media and partly private because I'm still not an influencer, but.
Anyway. Oh, wow, you look like an influencer.
What?
Yeah, I thought you were an influencer.
It's actually fake until you make it, my friend.
Tell him, girl.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. And this one is sunny, my friend.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't ask me why the sun is stunning and I'm still putting on a coat. Because.
Look. Niluko, keeping the outfit intact. Exactly. So the netizens have been wondering, are you still dating? Or are you dating? Yeah,
that's
it's private.
Yeah, it's private. I think when you'll be watching this video, I'll have upload my house tour. It's actually a bit better. I look like a millionaire today. I don't know if millionaire.
You should have the award for the looking like you.
Person.
No, looking like you have money.
Yeah. Plus award.
Yeah.
Plus award. You are here. So anyway. What was I saying? I really forget a lot because of the sun. It's making me to like avoid it so much.
2 hours later.
Let's see.